A number of video on demand sites are currently offering films dealing with racial injustice, and many are free to stream.
In today's home video screening room, Russ Simmons gives us some picks that he highly recommends.
The documentary 13th is filmmaker Ava DuVernay's compelling, powerful, and detailed look at what's been dubbed America's prison industrial complex. The mass incarceration of people of color is given valuable historical context through film clips, music, and talking head interviews. It's an enlightening, must-see film for anyone willing to approach the subject with an open mind. 13th can be seen on Netflix. 4 popcorn bags. 12 Years a Slave deservedly won the Best Picture Oscar in 2014. Inspired by a true story, it tells the harrowing tale of a free man, played by Chiwetel Ejiofor, who was captured in New York and sent into slavery on a Louisiana plantation in the 1800s. It's hard to watch, but packs an emotional wallop. 5 popcorn bags.
Sean's picks are Do the Right Thing and Selma.
Ah,
there you go.
All right.
And that was Russ.
That's right.
Remember, you can see all of Russ and Sean's reviews and behind-the-scenes interviews online at fox4kc.com/screeningroom. It'll take you to our YouTube page or theirs, and be sure.